This is Nellie King and Doc Ellis siding my stroller in 1968. When I was young, I grew up in the country, and I used to walk a mile through the woods with my friends to a flea market because that was the only place I could find vintage cards. And I ended up with a pretty big vintage collection. This is my card room now.
Here's the pitch by Downing. Swinging. There's a drive into left center field. That ball is going to be out of here. It's gone. It's 7-15. There's a new home run champion of all time, and it's Henry Aaron. The fireworks are going. Henry Aaron is coming around third. His teammates are at home plate.
In the decades to come, the memory of the scene might blur, but the memory of the sound will remain with everyone who was there. Not the sound of the cheers or the sound of Henry Aaron saying, "I'm thankful to God it's all over," but the sound of Henry Aaron's bat when it hit the baseball tonight. At home plate, surrounded by an ovation that came down around him as if it were a waterfall of appreciation, he was met by his teammates who attempted to lift him out of their shoulders. But he slipped off into the arms of his father, Herbert Sr., and his mother, Estella. "I never knew," Aaron would say later, "that my mother could hug so tight." New York Times.
When she beat Here I am on ESPN. Hi, Mom.
She's going towards the top 10, and I look forward to seeing how she handles this semifinal.